My life is so much better now. And part of that is because Gareth and I are finally officially divorced. He didn't want me to lose the weight, and I didn't deserve to feel bad about choosing my health. So now Gareth and I are sharing joint custody of Hannah. Being alone a lot has been a bit of an adjustment for me. So I've struggled with being depressed when I don't see Hannah for a while. And being alone has made it even harder for me to deal with my cravings. Food was my coping mechanism. And now when I feel myself getting depressed, I really, really, really want to eat. I want to eat things that are bad for me. I want to eat those sweets that really made me feel wonderful before. I just want to make love to them with my mouth. Exactly. It's like a sexual thing for me, obviously. I know I've come a long way, but I want to make more progress and to start doing things like dating and getting more active. So I finally decided I want to get skin surgery. I know I should be loving life and loving everything that I've done to change myself.
You have a good day.
But I'm still insecure. I still don't feel confident. So it was a hard decision because I wasn't really sure if I wanted to go through something like that. But I'm ready now.
I could tell you this whole journey was easy, but that would be a lie. But it wouldn't be a lie to tell you it was worth it.
Bag out of the floor.
It has been 10 years since my weight loss surgery, and life is so different now. Before I lost the weight, I was miserable and barely living life. And my dream was to have kids.
It's great having her home, having all these kids around her.
I hope that she can eventually have a baby of her own.
Now, I'm able to be active all day. And I have two wonderful kids, Alana and Eli.
Good job.
At my heaviest, I was 653 pounds. After bypass, I lost almost 500 pounds and got down to 157 pounds.
I've never been this size, never in my life.
But the last time I got my weight checked, I was back up to around 270 pounds. Most of that weight gain has been from my pregnancies. I gained around 20 pounds when I had Alana 4 years ago. But during my pregnancy with Eli 2 years ago, I gained almost 100 pounds.
Alana, do you want yours cut?
I didn't realize how hard it was going to be when you have kids and have food for them around you all day long. When I was pregnant with Alana, it was a little easier because I didn't have to feed another child. But when I was pregnant with Eli, having cravings while I was fixing her snacks and meals was hard to resist. And now I have 4 kids in my house because my nephew Corey and my niece Nia have come to live with us too. I'm feeding kids all day long, so it's hard to stick to a diet. And I didn't expect how much my world would change being a mom and the struggles that would bring. After having Eli, my husband Chris and I decided that he would be the one that worked, and I would stay home and raise our children. But I missed my job, and I missed being able to go out. I was happy to be a mom, but I was depressed because of everything I had to give up.
It's been a little over a month since my gastric bypass. And since surgery, I have been able to do a lot more. Weight's coming off rapidly now, which is awesome.
A year ago, at my highest, I was almost 800 pounds, and I could barely do anything on my own.
I was ready to give up on life.
I need to send the ambulance out here.
Have you been able to get back up?
No, I've been in the floor.
Ready?
But now my life is completely different.
Ah, I'm home.
I didn't start off so well with my weight loss, but I ended up losing 140 pounds to qualify for my surgery after a year.
You need a drink?
Yeah, could you get me some juice or something?
Yep.
It was really tough. One of the hardest things I ever did.
Thank
you, I love sir.
But it's been one of the most rewarding experiences of my life, and I'm doing new things and reaching new goals every day. Last time I was weighed, I was 592 pounds.
I want this other half. I can't eat anymore.
I lost exactly 200 pounds from my highest weight in 1 year's time. And just a month into year two, I know I'm on track to make even more progress this year.
I think today I'm going to try to drive.
It's been, what, 2 years?
3 years.
3 years?
3 years, yeah.
One of my biggest goals has been to become more independent. Especially with my mom getting older and having a harder time taking care of me. She has had to drive me everywhere for years because I couldn't even fit in the back seat, much less behind the wheel. And I know I've lost enough weight now to try and see if I can fit behind the wheel again.
That. I fit, Mama.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Wow.
Is it still rubbing your belly or anything?
Just barely. All right, let's get you in here. We're going to ride.
This is awesome. Now you can take me places.
To be able to do this now is just, I'm ecstatic.
I feel like every day I'm reaching a new goal and doing something that changes mine and my mom's whole world.